In New Zealand and Australia, we're used to living in the future. That's why DevNet Create starts here in Asia Pacific on October 13, then follows the time zones around the world. Join us for the journey.